the boss man, Bob Rydell. And before we get this little clam bake started, there are a couple of do's and don'ts I want to remind you of. Emergency exits are located to your right, left, and along the upper level. Please make note of the exit closest to you. If you need to leave the theater at any time during the show, use the center doors on the lower level, because the light from the top doors will anger the cheeky guards. Flash photography is not permitted. And before we begin the show, please silence anything that rings, pings, or ding-a-lings. And now for the weather report. It's a beautiful morning here on the sunny South Shore. Honolulu, to be exact. It's going to be another gorgeous day. Highs near 80 and getting hotter. It's fall. And a perfect day for fun in the sun.
Yeah. to live in.
You said as soon as the sun is out and the honeys are hopping.
Easy, lover boy. You must be dreaming. Today's the last day ever for this beach.
What?
I'm afraid it's true, gang. This beach is scheduled to become a parking lot tomorrow morning.
Oh, you are so smart, Professor. I guess that's why I dig you.
I dig you too, Marty.
You are so alike. The sum of the square root of any two sides of an isosceles triangle
is equal to the square root of the remaining side.
You're so cute. So bubbles, you think everything's cute.
I think you're cute, Sandy. Really far out.
Get it, lover boy. Didn't you hear?
Well, this
the beach
is my
closed
son.
Forever tomorrow.
What?
I'm sure it will make you something.
That's very optimistic, Sonny. But the reality is that the beach is gone, Daddy-o. Gone tomorrow.
Well, not unless we come up with the $10,000 to pay off the developer.
$10,000!
That's a lot of peanuts!
Now, speaking of peanuts, you know who could help us out? Snoopy!
He's in California!
California? What is he doing in California?
Why, he's riding the waves, getting ready for the big surf competition. I hear first prize is $10,000.
Hey, Ginger, that's the exact amount we need to save the beach.
Snoopy is the canine cahoon out with all the moolah to save the sand.
Easy, guys. He has to win the surfing competition first.
He will.
If you exercised your arm muscles like you did your brain muscles, you might look like me, Teddy.
I don't know. I think I'm doing pretty well. Bam!
No, Teddy, I didn't mean what kind of plane it was. I meant that it's touching down with the particular Beagle on board.
Yeah, guys, that's gonna be Snoopy's plane. Great, more running.
I can't believe that Snoopy's on his way. That's some Beagle.
Oh, Snoopy is amazing. He is a World War I flying ace, a best-selling novelist, and an award-winning Christmas decorator!
I love Christmas!
Who invited her?
Hey, everyone, when Snoopy gets here, let's give him a special beach welcome! Oh, here come the boys! And Snoopy!
Oh, yeah.
Lover boy, can you focus here for 1 second?
Waikiki's right. Since we didn't win the money at the surf contest, what are we gonna do to get the $10,000?
Well, we can do what my dad says and get jobs.
No way!
Well, my dad makes almost $10,000 a year.
Well, that's very noble, Waikiki, but we don't have a year, we have a day.
Hey, cats, look what I found on the beach. It's a flyer that says there's a dance contest happening right now, and the first prize is 10,000 clams.
You see that? He's right. 10,000 clams. That's a lot of clams.
And with Snoopy's classic dance moves, we'll have enough money to save the beach in no time. Righteous.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get our boots on.
After 6 hours of school, I have me up for the day. I hit the radio town, I'll turn it up all the way.
Like. clams. When a flyer said clams, I thought it meant moolah.
Well, that's it, kids. Kiss the beach. Goodbye.
Come on, girl. This is our very last chance to work on our tan. Well, I guess this is it. Our very last day of fun in the sun. Let's make it count.
I calculate that now. Well, now what, genius? Surely that's a big idea to get the money.
Oh, of course I do, Teddy. Chip, you got any good ideas?
Dead Man's Cove?
Will you stop saying Dead Man's Cove?
Why? What about the legend of the hidden pirate treasure? Over at, you know where.
I don't get it. What's the big deal about it? What the hell? I wasn't even gonna say it, jeez.
Legend says that a great pirate ship loaded with gold was sunk right off our coast. The treasure was never found, and those who go searching for it never go back. Rumor says that the gold is right underneath our noses.
Well, if those who go searching for it never come back, I ain't going searching for it because I want to come back.
At least we can say we tried everything. Now all that's left is to get ready for the big luau tonight.
Maybe the surf gods have a surprise or two waiting for us. You never know.
Fine, it's luau time.
Not yet. Watch this.
And then, night fell.
It's a gift!
king has something he would like to say. The gods have heard your joyous music.
What served me the sand is a magical place.
The sun and the beach is a place for the whole human race. Oh, and dogs too.
All hail King Snoopy!
King Snoopy!
The rain and the fire, the beach you desire. Though the clouds were leaky, the treasure you seek is in the tiki?
What?
Good to me.
Yeah.